Welcome to Horizon Zero Dawn, day 30 on the channel. Sorry about the late start. Well, technically, if you want to say. Actually, day late start. Technically, Kappa. Here's what happened. Yesterday, I just was not feeling like casting much of really anything, so it's like, you know what? I'm not gonna. Google doesn't want to fucking open. Again. Well, this is freaking. Fucking shit show. Sorry, just trying to get things open and it doesn't want to open. I can actually look at my chat. Why is that the. Open on AOL. But yeah, just yesterday just was not feeling like casting much. It just was one of those things. It's like, this is not a day. Do I really want to sit around? I play the game today, I don't feel like playing it or anything, and that's what ended up happening. So, that's where we're at today. I guess so. Well. That's right, gotta be.
Yes, I guess. It's louder than I expected.
I've been so close before.
I guess everything's bigger up close.
Soon it'll all seem familiar. Like home.
I don't know about that.
Look for High Matriarch Tirsa. She'll help you. Any other concerns?
That shit's right, you won't want me. Say. So I got a Firefox. Firefox fucking. Don't go to AOL because AOL fucking don't let the chat work.
It was you who taught me, not the Wilds. Not sure my bow and spear will be much help in there, though.
It is with bow and spear that you'll win what you wanted all back.
I don't like using it, AE. Finds me all the time. Really? Damn keyboard.
What should I expect once I'm inside?
Depend on eight. Google Chrome's getting to open on every time before going on. Ugh.
Center of moral life. The jewel of the sacred land. Give it time, and you'll grow fond of it. As I was. Back when I was with the tribe.
Are you sure they're gonna let me in?
I've told you, Aloy. By law, any child outcast can run into proving.
And then you pass were made braves, and are outcasts no more. I know that. But not everyone follows the law like you do, Rost.
Have faith, Aloy. The tribe will honor your right.
That's up to...
I'm ready to do this. See you back home in a few days?
You will not find me there, Aloy. Take this. Remember.
Why are you talking like we'll never see each other again? No. No!
You should be with the tribe. That will always be enough.
But I told you, I have that figured out. I'll come to you in secret. I'll be the one breaking the law, not you. You don't even have to talk to me.
This... attachment to me will only hold you back. It's my wish that you embrace the tribe. You've lived in isolation long enough. For your sake, I must go where you will never find me.
Damn arrows.
This is goodbye.
Nora aren't so rude as those idiots.
You're Tirsa?
Who else would I be? Come on now. I've been waiting for this day a long time.
You have?
Oh, yes. But for the moment, I must leave you. I have other outsiders to keep safe tonight.
You what?
Envoys from another tribe, the Karja. Come to observe the proving, and oh, how the Nora hate the Karja.
Carter.
But that's my problem. We will talk later. In the meantime, enjoy the festival. Oh, down the path to the right, you'll find an old friend who can't wait to see you.
But I don't know anyone here.
Try telling him that.
Yeah.
May the goddess protect.
What is going on?
That's a very good question.
I'm just kidding. you, isn't it?
It is Aloy, isn't it? I'm remembering your name correctly.
Are you the old friend Tirsa told me about? I don't know you.
Is he the kid? Is Aloy back?
Well, it was a long time ago. Cheb is my name. You were half my size when you saved me from a herd of machines.
I dare say.
You tried to thank me.
I never forgot that day. All these years, I hope to see you again. If you came to run in the proving. As you can see, I didn't turn out to be much of a hunter.
Yes.
I served the tribe as a stitcher instead. A maker of garments and armor. In preparation for this day, I've made an outfit for you. I hope you like it.
What's it going to cost?
Cost? Nothing. Consider the thanks I tried to give years ago. Long overdue.
Which one? I don't even... That one?
There. Try it on whenever you feel like it.
Thank you, Ted.
Well, it's yours. I think you'll find it affords more protection than what you were wearing. Every outfit offers some advantage. It's always a trade-off. Anyway, I shouldn't keep you any longer.
What are you doing here?
Careful. Pretend like we've never met.
I wasn't supposed to trade with outcasts in the wilds, remember?
How could I forget? And how generous of you to talk to me now.
Don't be like that. You know I'll be rooting for you in the parade tomorrow. Can't wait to see the looks on some of these faces when you win. And if you need any last-minute supplies, I'm your man.
So, nice heart. I thought you preferred the wilds.
Well, a man can't drink alone all the time, can he? Truth is, I once in a while. There.
Amy, it's a good opportunity to trade.
I won't hold it against you, if you give me a discount.
You can't be.
I'm joking, Karst. It's good to see you.
Don't go soft on me.
Until next time.
Next time, you'll be a brave.
Anyway.
In a moment, we shall bless the proving. But first, we have guests to welcome. For 2 years, we have been at peace with the Karja. It is time to restore our bonds of trade with Meridian. These envoys come to us under a banner of peace.
An annunciation of gratitude.
And we're kidding about the tomatoes. And some things don't change even if the apocalypse happens.
Shang-Chi was a murderous bum. He was.
He was a tyrant and a monster. Raided my tribe for blood sacrifice just like yours.
My own sister was taken. I hated the Karja. But the 13th king is dead. 2 years now. Who killed him? The 14th. Not because he lusted for power, but because someone had to put an end to his father's atrocities.
Yeah!
Message that this poor priest needs to read is an apology. Straight from the lips of the 14th king. So please, can't you lend him your ears?
Still be throwing her at him.
An enunciation of gratitude written by the hand of Sun King Avad, 14th ruler of the Radiant Line.
Somebody else is using some technology.
He's wearing a focus, just like mine.
I am grateful for your audience.
Why are you trying to focus?
For your embrace. I thank the wisdom of your elders.
He's wearing a focus, just like mine.
I
am trying to focus.
I pray to Nora may never again mourn the death of a child in battle.
We
do not forget the sins of my father.
You're the only other person I've ever seen wearing a focus. Where did you get yours?
What? Anora? Wearing one of these? That's impossible. Your tribe fears the old places, forbids them.
Who says I'm like other Nora?
Well, I guess you're not. Maybe you've gone delving in the ruins of the metal world.
What's wrong?
Apologies. Malfunction.
You making friends with locals, are we?
I'll come back.
Wait.
No. We'll talk later. Have to go.
Whoa. Well, I guess he's more hungover than I thought. Hey. You got the same trinket that Olin has on his head.
Yeah.
His name is Owen? Who is he? And where did he get one of these?
He's just a scrounger with friends in high places. He spends half his time digging for artifacts, the other half drinking or dicing. As for the trinket, I guess he dug it up somewhere. Just a weird old jewel he sticks on his face. No offense.
Yeah. Yeah, perfectly.
I thought your friend was going to go down in a hail of fruit, but you really calmed the crowd.
Thanks. I wasn't sure I could do it. Nomura is still pissed with the Karja about the Red Race. And who can blame them?
Yeah.
I've never seen armor like yours before.
You've never seen Vanguard steel? Well, let me introduce you. Ring-locked, impact-protected, sturdy enough to choke a sawtooth. It has to be. The Vanguard of the Sun King's best. Life-takers and machine-breakers to a run. Might even give an aura warmaid like you more trouble than she can.
With all that metal just laid down? I doubt it.
Hard to say.
From where I'm standing, looks like a pretty even match.
I wanted to ask you something else.
If you want. But I'll also be around after that blessing thing, if that'd be a better time to talk.
I never heard anything about Red Rays growing up. What were those?
Your tribe was at war and you didn't even know?
It's sort of an outcast.
Parents or something?
I grew up as an outcast, shunned by the tribe.
Oh, yeah, I've heard Nomura do that. That seems cruel, if you ask me.
Yeah.
But even an outcast knows about the derangement of the machines, right? How they get deadlier every year? Well, the mad Sun King figured if he spilled enough blood to the Sun God, it would calm the machines.
Yikes.
Didn't work. But for years, he raided the tribes and took captives for sacrifice. My sister among them.
Oy.
Nora put up a good fight, but lives were lost.
So, what happened? How did it all end?
The Mad King's own son united Karja rebels with Asuram freebooters. Together we did the impossible, took back Meridian and killed the crazy old king. So now the son sits on the throne and it's a big improvement. Under Avad, there's no more sacrifices, no more
thank God.
People from all tribes are welcome in Meridian now, even more exiles. You really should come visit.
Who
is that's my tribe, far to the northwest. We're good at three things, arguing, working steel, and brew.
And freebooters, what are those?
I guess you could say we were mercenaries, warriors for pay. Except a lot more loyal than that makes us sound. Avad couldn't have taken down his father without our metal and muscle. And now some of us serve proudly as his personal vanguard.
Your sister was taken captive and sacrificed. That's terrible.
Captive, yes. Sacrificed, no. It takes more than a few cards to finish Ursa.
Yeah.
Now she's my captain. Captain of the entire Vanguard. Favored by the Sun King himself.
How did she survive?
Well, that's the story, all right, but it takes a while to tell. Maybe another time over a drink or three? Or just come to Meridian and meet her yourself. I think you'd like each other. You're both rather, direct.
Mm-hmm. I have to.
You said the machines have been getting more dangerous every year.
Yeah. I don't have to tell you that, right?
First I've heard of it.
Oh. I'm sorry. I just assumed everyone knew. Well, the way I hear it, 15, 20 years ago, the machines weren't always pissed off like they are now. When a hunter came at them, they'd spook and run. So it was hard to take them.
You have to wonder.
So long as he was smart enough to jump out of the way. But then the derangement starts up and everything changes. Now, when a hunter fires a shot, the machine's
small. I thought there's more to the derangement than meet the eye.
A few more years pass and they start attacking people on sight. Going anywhere becomes a major risk. If that wasn't bad enough, entirely new kinds of machines start showing up. Bigger, meaner, and heavily armed.
Like the sawtooth.
Yeah.
Speculation, because I have no idea. I've actually been pretty good saying now spoilers for the main story.
knows? And the machines, well, they aren't telling.
If the Carja has such a cruel history, how did you end up serving them?
The last king and his men were butchers. But the new king wants peace. There's nothing cruel about that. Besides, the Carja don't just fight, they build. But take Meridian. Next to it, everything else is just a bunch of sticks and stones.
I want to ask you about something you said before.
Ask away.
What else do you know about Owen?
Is he really that interesting? I'm starting to get jealous.
Yeah.
Well, he scours the wilds for ruins, digs up stuff, and sells it to nobles.
When he's not scrounging, he's scouting. Exactly the skills you want the man guiding your expedition to have. I've known him for a few years. He's a loyal companion, cares for his family, holds his drink well enough. I like him, but besides that, not much to tell.
I should make my way to the blessing.
Yeah. Look, maybe I shouldn't say this, but it's obvious that you don't belong in this backwater. I mean, you're smart. You're obviously capable, and, well, I mean, look at you.
What are you talking about?
You know what. If you ever visit Meridian, look me up. I'll show you around, make introductions. It'll be a whole new life, if you want it. Anyway, I have to go to that blessing thing, too, so, see you around, maybe?
Huh. I think he's got grief in there.
Right there. The prayer lantern is yours. I made it for you.
Thank you.
Blasphemy, sisters.
Good blasphemy, but
aspirants,
totally golf.
Before
the rules.
Since the prayer lantern crafted by your mother. In her honor, light its flame.
Sort of how some Japanese culture, you see them bring the lanterns and the order right at the end of a festival.
Fire. I got nothing to hide.
I've never seen anyone else with a focus. Where exactly did you find it?
In a ruin, north of the claim. That's our name for the Asurum homeland. Up there, the metal seams run deep. Steel giants half buried in loose soil. Forgotten caves, the old ones bored into mountain rock. Your eyes just lit up.
I found my focus in a cave just like you're describing. A ruin of the old ones.
If you've dealt yourself, you know as much as I do. Go to those places for answers. Not me.
When we spoke earlier, you winced, then looked like you were in pain. Or frightened. Did your focus show you something?
It didn't show me anything. I told you. It malfunctioned. Happens all the time.
Mine's never malfunctioned. And I've had it since I was a child.
So yours is in better shape then. I'm sure the land here is full of relics. Seeing how you, Nora, are too scared to delve the ruins.
Because they think ruins are cursed. But I never said I think that.
The North acknowledges a curse, I'm inclined to agree.
What are you doing here, Olin? Why come to Norland?
Eren needed a stop for his expedition, and a second for his drinking, that's all. Someone to stop the Sun Priest getting lost. When all this is over, I'm back to delving ruins, rummaging for scrap, scrounging up trinkets to sell.
So you're an explorer?
Just another outlander, girl. Man's gotta make his shards. I just make mine in service to the king's court. That's all.
When we spoke earlier,
it didn't show me.
I don't understand. We have this device in common, but you can't wait to stop talking to me.
I already have all the friends I need, girl. I don't need to bother.
I'm used to being shunned by the tribe. I thought you'd be different.
It's nothing personal. It really isn't. You should try to enjoy yourself tonight. Big day tomorrow. Always best to make every day count.
True.
You never know. Outcast might surprise us.
Save.
Well, well, look who's come in from the wild. The motherless outcast. I see you still got a scar from where that rock I threw hit you. Now that's a cherished memory.
You can be a real lard sometimes, boss. Cut it out.
You didn't know the words to the blessing, did you? But no one hears your prayers any- Aw, you even try to dress like a real Nora. Not that it fools anyone.
So this is how it's gonna be with you, is it?
This is how it's gonna be with everyone, outcast. You belong in the wilds, not Mother's heart. And you definitely don't belong in the proving.
Hey, you're right, you don't belong in either.
The only way you know how to feel strong is to make someone else feel weak. It's not working.
I've trained all my life. You'll see tomorrow how strong I am.
Oh, I've seen plenty. You grew a man's body, kind of. But down deep, you're still a scrawny little brat.
You know, ooh. I often think of the day I gave you that scar. It's a cherished memory.
What I remember is how the other children saw that you were a monster. But I suppose you leave that part of the story out when you tell it, don't you?
Ooh.
I branded you that day to mark your shame.
All you did that day was make me stronger. Just wait. I'll show you tomorrow.
Yeah, right. This is boring. Time for Boss to get some sleep. You'll be the one surprised tomorrow, Outcast. Not me.
Oh, are you gonna shut your mouth?
Because that would be a surprise.
Oh, good. Hilarious.
So, your first day in Mother's heart. What do you think? You've never slept in a Nor Lodge before. Not very private.
It has certain charms.
Oh, yeah. Once you're accepted.
That's the problem. I think you'll find a place here. I do. Get some rest.
I'm a fan of it. Just the culture has become very Native Americanist. I mean, it's not like. The aesthetics and everything. Make the idea. That's right there, you're frozen. I would have given frozen when he was frozen because the ice and the cold was.
Ready yourselves!
What will it take to get you out of here?
What's in the freezer?
Jackass.
Your trophy is shattered, Outcast. Looks like you'll need another.
Oh, I got double here. At least it did. Right. thick as the man. Never tell her not to should not be able to do something. She may be crazy, but she's and she's got hurt. Yeah, this is the way to this. Whoops. Whoops.
There. Gotta catch up.
I can't see. Boss,
come on now.
What the fuck? Okay. yeah.
She didn't win. The outcast
cheated.
Never. But she is a brave now.
Yeah. That's it.
Come
shit if they're dead. Keep them busy. I'll find an angle.
Bass! Bass! Are you with us?
I'm with you.
Let's go. Now.
Kill the invaders! Too many of them!
Reach out! Try and run.
Can't hold them!
Cannot escape our grasp.
Oh, Mother, help us! Kill them all. No witnesses, no survivors.
Run.
Don't give up.
Oh, there's more.
More of them. Coming.
Too many of them.
Can't hold them. Oh, Mother, help us.
Kill the spoilers.
Out of here. Going over there. Oh shit. We've got a gun. Oh no. Oh. Ah, shit.
Oh,
I thought that guy was the enemy leader. Yeah, he was. Killed him. He's out of focus. The 13th King. Rest.
He is dying.
fine.
And move for a while. So to hell, literally. Almost literally.
Matriarchs are allowed inside. I don't see my bow here. Or that damaged focus device. Killer. Where are they? I'm picking up some kind of
question. Olin was one of them.
Genocide with me.
Is my mother here? leader? It's complicated. Please, just follow me.
Complicated. Hey, boy.
Does my mother look like me, but with short hair?
I don't see how that could be. You were not born of a woman, Aloy. The mountain is your mother.
What are you talking about?
Come.
What is this place?
The Great Chamber, where All Mother slew the Metal Devil and gave birth to you. Aloy, the Proving Massacre was just the first of many disasters. The war party we sent after the killers was ambushed and slaughtered.
But what does that have to do with where I was born?
My hope is... everything. This is where we found you. We heard your cries, came to look, and there you were.
Just lying there?
Yes.
Doesn't mean she didn't have a mother.
I came from behind the veil.
Always, that is what I have believed. That you came from the womb of the mountain. A gift from All Mother herself. But others, my Lantra, feared that a darker power put you here.
I like a darker power.
But... this isn't a goddess.
Aloy!
It's a door. With people behind it. Your mother? Oh!
Hold for item to scan.
The goddess.
Registry corrupted. Identity cannot be confirmed. Entry denied.
No.
Match for her.
Aloy, All Mother spoke to you as if she knew you.
Were you not listening? It didn't recognize me.
Because of corruption. The goddess's own words. Surely, if you heal this corruption, she will see you clearly.
It's a corruption.
How will I do that?
You said you've had visions of a woman with short hair.
The killers came for me, because I look like her.
But their power is overwhelming. Is there no other trail to follow?
Oh, no. He was one of the outsiders, the night before the proving. The killer saw me through his eyes. He lives in Meridian.
So you will have to leave the sacred land.
I've been an outcast all my life. When I'm in exile too.
Shh. There is another way. Come, and we will make it so.
You said the tribe was on the brink of extinction. What happened?
After the massacre at the Proving, a great war party was sent after the killers. Less than
that. I said I knew that was a door, and I just... I wonder.
The killers do not fight alone.
And babies don't appear in nowhere.
She's corrupting them, driving them mad.
So the killers got away?
Yes.
And now the only plan my sister and matriarchs can agree to is to sing the hymn of atonement and beg for all Mother's mercy, as though she would not want us to help ourselves.
Then, what's your plan?
This was my plan. To show you where you were born and loose you to follow the destiny All Mother intended for you.
Yeah.
The other High Matriarchs are waiting for us. Let me do the talking.
It is done?
Yes. I showed her. Sisters, the goddess spoke to Aloy, told her to heal the corruption.
Ah! But how is she to do that?
She will have to journey beyond our sacred land.
A seeker? If the goddess spoke, it must be so.
You would